You don't manufacture things. We tend to find objects. But you also discover something inside those objects, a history. I mean, it's that history that appeals to us.
And I think as artisans, when you build everything, you work with your hands all the time. So in a sense, sometimes they do a lot of thinking that the brain doesn't do. And I think that's something that gets underestimated. Which is why you won't get us doing, you know, computer graphics, because I mean, having the studio, walking around, you know, physically animating, touching things is very, very important. Getting down on your hands and knees and pushing the camera 1 millimeter, then going up, pulling focus. You know, that's a very humbling part of the whole process of animation, and it's something...
it's also fun.
I mean, today we work with people in our class, and we got them...
The film is
it's ready. We did 335 frames, I think. and so we'll show it. But it was just so that they could get a feel for what it means to physically, you know, to animate light to move
objects.
Yeah, move something, and then shoot two frames, back off, walk in. You know, it's a rhythm, and thinking about how, you know, what the rhythms are that you want, how you want the light to move, how you want something in the background to move, how you want the puppet, you know,